It has been my experience na mga extras natututo ng umarte, you know. Nagiging, hindi natural ang acting. Kasi, siyempre, lumabas sa isa, dalawa, tatlong pelikula, natututo na silang, ang ibig sabihin, natututo silang umarte. Nagiging, hindi natural ang acting sa pelikula. Most of the time, I do not use extras from the movies. I get people from the place itself where I'm shooting. Pagkatapos, and you'll be surprised, I think in the movie you will see that they're quite natural. Kasi hindi pa spoiled, hindi pa conscious, you know. And it's a matter of just giving them a scene, a situation, and then sila na nag-work out nun, you know. Parang improvised on the spot. You give them some guides on how you want, what you want to achieve, you know. Hindi naman yung improvised na walang direksyon. No, it is an improvised scene. You let them work out the scene, but with the proper guidance and the proper direction explained to them. And so far, I'm happy with the results. They're more natural. At saka, yun nga, they look more like the people there. And I think that's the most important thing. Kasi karami ng mga extras dyan. Ako, Diyos ko, supposed to be extras. Pagdating sa set, ang buhok pula. Tapos ang kilay ahit, you know, naka-lipstick na umaatik abo. Diyos ko, hindi na mukhang kanyan, you know. So, I would rather use people whose acting is quite natural and who look like squatter people, you know. Now, there are people with lines na mga major kwan. I use mostly people from the stage. That's the idea, to make stage actors work with the people from the area. In this particular case, Sunog Apog.